Kevin Durant, I've been looking for you, man. And I think I found you, bro. I think I found you. This right here, this is it, man. This is the rest of your career, man. Down the fucking toilet. What were you thinking? Yo, you really summed it up like this, my man. You really said, if you can't beat them, join them. Who the fuck does that, my man? Who?
I just want to get something to fuck straight real quick. Kevin Durant, okay. This is what you did. You said, okay, I can't beat him, so I'm going to join him. If I can't get a ring or win another MVP for the next 3 years, I might as well join the team. And hopefully, since I know that a player that comes off this team gets MVP, maybe I can sneak and get one. What is your reasoning behind siding with Golden State besides getting a ring? Think about it. Y'all couldn't build a team with the Thunder. You were up 3-1 and lost. You were up 3-1. Not Golden State. Golden State was down 3-1. But you choked. What makes it any better for you to go to Golden State? Are you going to choke in Golden State? Would there be a chicken bone involved? What were you thinking? 54 mil for 2 years. Okay, you get a player option. Great. But 54 mil for 2 years and potentially you might get beat by the Heat again? Or think about it like this. Who is to say Russell ain't gonna snap on y'all next season? He might go for 90. What is wrong with you? You fucked up, bro. You have become the most hated player in the NBA in seconds. As soon as sources said that you were signing with Golden State, your career was done. Dudes out here burning your jerseys. I done seen Cash Nasty video. I'm distraught, man. I don't know what to do. Listen, my son told me he's a Warriors fan. Look what you're doing to the youth. You're doing this to the youth, man. My son went out and got some Doran Curry's, right? Now he come to me today and was like, yo, dad, you gotta get me the new KD's. Like, as soon as the first game of the season come, I know he gonna make a color for the Warriors color. What? Are you freaking kidding me? Now I gotta buy this boy some KD's just because you went to Golden State? Look at what you're doing to the youth. Now, okay, granted, you do have people wanting to play in the NBA, aspire to be better, but look what you're doing to the youth. The bandwagon is real. You know how many people just called me and was like, hey, yo, I need a buddy pass. I got season tickets to the Warriors games. I just spent my son college tuition. Look what you're doing to the youth. You did that. You signed with Golden State. Now you got people out here spending all their money just to go to one stinking game. Look at what you're doing to the youth, Kevin Durant. This shit is hard body. This shit is fucking hilarious. Shout out to all my wolves, man. Splash, fam.
Bye, Kevin.